go to the layout. Double click on the field of the viewport and change the scale. It's maybe 100%. Next step, activate the command plot. And from the printer plotter list, select one of them and activate the preview. Close. And change the scale. It's maybe 2. And preview.